Welcome to Manta Mechanical's YouTube channel. In this video, we'll share an easy way to make a 45 degree offset. Before that, don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more content. So let's get started. Distance between the center lines of two parallel pipes is called an offset. They may be vertical or horizontal. Offsets are used to get past from obstacles, for instance, an electric box. First, measure the distance from one center to another between both pipes. In our case, let's say it's 10 inches. Because we are making a 45 degree offset, think of this as a right angle triangle, where we know the base and height. We need to find the hypotenuse. To do that, we're not going to get into complicated math formulas. Instead, we're going to use the magic number, which is 1.414. So let's multiply the base, which is 10 inches, by the magic number, 1.414, which gives us 14.14. Now use any fraction calculator to convert this decimal number to a fraction, so that comes to 14 1/8 inches. That's our hypotenuse, means measurement from one center to another. If you use that measurement to cut the pipe, the length of the pipe will be too great and our offset will look like this. Because there's one more step from here called the fitting allowance. To measure the fitting allowance, mark the center of the fitting and end of the hub. In our case, it's a 1/4 inch. Now subtract a 1/4 inch twice because we are using two fittings. So 14 1/8 minus 2/4, so the final measurements will be 13 5/8. Cut the pipe to this length and you will create a perfect 45 degree offset. This method will work for any size pipe. That's all for today's video. Once again, don't forget to subscribe for more content. See you next time!